English grammar text. Sorry, previous day we have done this one, so today we'll start from here. Present on his work table. Okay. Now the shoemaker kept some present for the elf on the work table. Then he and his wife hid again behind the. Okay, the shoemaker kept the present. Okay, for them the clothes on the table, and they hid behind the clothes in the corner to see what the elves would do with that. Just as the clock struck 12, they used to come at 12, they came in dancing and skipping. At first, when they didn't find any leather, they were surprised they did not find any leather. Okay, they were shocked. But as they picked up each piece of clothing and realized it was meant for them, they were delighted. They were very excited to see the small piece of clothes for them. They dressed themselves in a flash. Within a second, they dressed. Then they began to skip and dance merrily. Then, after wearing the clothes, they began to skip. They used to dance merrily around the room, leaping over chairs and benches, jumping over chairs and benches. They happily sang the song. Now that well-dressed lads are we, no longer need we cobblers be. Now we are well-dressed boys, lad been boys, no longer we are cobblers. At last they danced out of the room and out of sight. They never came back. They went out of the sight. But the good luck that they brought to the shoemaker stayed with them. Okay, the good luck which they brought for the shoemaker stayed with them. From that time on, his labor was always rewarded. His labor was always rewarded as he continued to prosper, as he continued to become rich. Prosper means to become rich until the end of his day. He used to earn lots of money until the end of every day. Of the shoemakers continued to make the best shoe, and the shoemaker continued to make the best shoes in the town and sold them. He used to make the best shoe in the town and sold them. He and his wife never forgot the kind. Okay, they never forget the kind elves. The kind elves who had helped them in their need. Who helped them when they needed money in their need. Okay. So this is a story. Finish now. I told you to read the word meanings. Now you have to learn the word meanings. Astonished means amazed. Craftsman, a skilled person. Appreciate, to recognize the good quality. Nimble, able to move quickly and easily. Rap, a quick sharp hit or knock. Vest, a piece of clothing worn under a shirt. Vest. Labor means work. Prosper, be successful. Prosper means to be successful. Now question answers, I will give you the question answers. Now this one you will do by yourself. Rearrange the following jumbled sentence. This one you will do by yourself. Which one will come first, then second, then third, then fourth? This one you will do. Next. Write the opposite. You have to write the opposites. Unfinished, finished. Deappreciated, appreciated. Ugly, beautiful. Sadly, merrily. Okay. Then. The woodcutter cuts. Woods in the forest. The boys played together every day. The children were playing in the playground. Mohit and his friends were to the garden to fly their kites. Now, write the plural of the given word. Bush, bushes, beach, beaches, glass, glasses. Till this much. Okay? And the next I'll do next day. You have to do till this much. So number B, number A, number C will be homework, and number this one. And question answers I will give you. So for today, this much. Thank you.